The house is gonna throw everything they got at us. Expect kill switch cars and heavy cop interference. Jess, we all set?
They'll never see you coming.
Great. Mac?
All good to go. Me and the gang will give the cops a night to remember.
Rav, I've got a little surprise cooked up just in case. And Tyler, once you know which cars you're taking into the rush, better make sure they're set up just the way you want them.
Yeah, sure. We'll take one last look. This is it, then. Let's bring down the house.
Looks like you made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck. Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro. Luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
This
is it, Princess. The outlaw's rush is on. Drone's up in the air. I'll let you know if Lena tries to pull anything.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place in the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
The outlaw's rush goes all the way back to the bootleggers of the world.
Finish him. Call another crew then. What do you mean they're all taken out? Call enough friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
The racers have switched to their off-road setups. Things are about
Tyler. Keep it up.
Stay ahead. gotta stay ahead. Together, Ty.
Whoever takes first place in the second leg of the Outlaws Rush will go on to race head-to-head against last year's champion. Will it be Tyler? Or Team Magic Generator? Signs are pointing to yes.
You're doing good, Ty. We'll cheer for you, buddy.
Thanks for the assist, Mac.
They got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself. Wait, we have a last minute replacement. How is this even allowed? Replacing last year's champion in the final leg of the Outlaws Rush. Lena Navarro.
Let's do this. So, the sound of you and me.
You've seen the kind of tech we have in our cars. You've got no chance.
Cheat all you want, and I'll still win.
Tyler, down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you've got this.
I got this. Sorry, I had to.
End of the line, Morgan. With this tech, I'll control every outcome of every race in the valley. This city tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Even your friend the Gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history.
So much for that fast attack of yours, Navarro. You're losing.
Not for long.
With Jess and the boys, you had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing it.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing making at home. I chose to join the race.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
You're on a roll, kid. Keep that hot streak going.
I can see that. Thanks.
Lena, you told me you'd handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to beat my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use some of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town. And rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
A small one. You have to lose the race.
You You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because you're a damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was best.
This is not over.
Just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
And took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion now. I'd be scared too.